We ask our coaches what to do to win the judges' hearts. The answer was unanimous. Here's where it's gotta start. You gotta know how to dance, gotta know how to dance, gotta know how to swing and sway, gotta know how to move, hey, 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 you gotta know how to dance, you just gotta know how to dance, so tap your feet to a crazy melody and clap your hands to the rhythm of a big brass band and step around to the beat of a swinging sound, cause you gotta know how to dance. Now if you're having trouble and can't quite get it, here's a little tune to help you along. You put your right foot in, you put your right foot in, and then you shake it all about. Wow! You do the hokey pokey, and you turn yourself about, and that's what it's all about.
Whee! The same thing last year.
Oh, I got it.
Take a note.
Now try the old soft shoe. I said the old soft shoe. A one, a two, a doodly doo dee doo. Play me the old soft shoe, and nothing else will do. That's the dance that he will never do. Now listen, first put your two knees up tight, then you sway left and sway to the right. Step,
hello,
kind of nice and light, then you twist around with all your might. Stretch your loving arms out in space, then do the eagle roll with style and grace. Swing your foot way round, bring it back. Now that's what I call totally out to lunch. You gotta know how to dance, yeah, hey, you gotta know how to dance. So tap your feet to a crazy little melody and clap your hands to the rhythm of a big brass band and step around to the beat of swinging sound, cause you gotta know how to dance, you gotta know how to dance.